Three, two, one, crescendo.
Robots take flight. 4206 heads out to the midline, tries to take that shot. They're going to pick up another one, maybe. Oh, and they've got it. Can they score it? They will not. They'll just hang on to it. But 3707, they can score. And that's going to put Red Alliance with 29. Blue Alliance with 29. Red Alliance with 7 at the conclusion of the autonomous period. 3707 scoring now. Setting up another note in the amp. Looking to produce amplification for the Blue Alliance. And they're ready to do it. Red Alliance right there with them, though. RoboVikes looking to pick up a note, see if they can get it scored. They'll drop that on the ground. They got another one right there with them. See if they can use it. Meanwhile, Blue Alliance is amplified. 3707 kind of snorks one out there, and in it goes under amplification. So they'll get 5 points for that cycle. Blue Alliance now setting up another amplification cycle. Red Alliance starting one, 4206. They put the note in and that works. 4091 has put a note, made it available for 4206. See if they can use it. 8054, they're taking shots. They are low energy. We'll see if they can get that moving a little bit faster, get those notes in as we move through the second half of the match. Amplification was underway for the Blue Alliance. They're ready to set up another one now. RoboVikes scoring up in the speaker. Trying to get another one in the amp, and that just glides right in. So Red Alliance is ready for amplification now. They will start it. 5 points on the board there. 90-91, 40-91. The drift drifts one right out of the arena. Meanwhile, RoboVikes has scored two. Can they score another one in this amplification cycle? On the Blue Alliance side, 3707 puts up a low energy shot there right onto the subwoofer. A little rebound off of the scoreboard above the field. We'll drop that note, make it available for RoboVikes as we get down to 20 seconds. RoboVikes has got a note in possession. 8056 has found itself in a very, they've gone in underneath. They're gonna hit all the robots now as they take up position underneath the red stage. Blue Alliance, 6941. Iron Pulse looking to get onto the stage and they will come up short, touching the Alliance with the win. Red Alliance, whoa, 86. Where's the differential? Speaker for Blue, but look on the Red Alliance side. 42 penalty points closing the gap, and they will earn 3 ranking points. They'll get the ensemble.